Or maybe it was a bobcat.
A bobcat, possibly. It could be whitish in color, you know.
Maybe they're like a creamy.
Yeah.
But it charged. It ran like fast. Like a fox was running really fast. Yeah. And I couldn't figure out what that was. No cat. So I thought maybe it could be maybe a small bobcat.
No, and after I heard that noise, maybe it caught my arm with the sensor. But it looked like a bird, possibly flapping. It was just a weird sound. Maybe it was an owl or a hawk, possibly.
But, now, if they were setting this off earlier, we would have seen them because there were several times we ran up to the door when the light was still on.
Any different place that could now sound going off? Like, did you put that fake motion in?
I changed the angle further outwards, away from the door, like just facing it outwards more.
Oh, wow, those green lights are really fading.
Yeah, I'm going to change them.
Want me to walk around with that for a while? Doesn't it look like there's more light being cast?
It's all in the same place. It's like the same exact area right here, and in my bedroom is where, and then, well, that room, that one closet.
Ooh. Oh, now what, the closet? Oh, in here.
And then Jane's room, yeah. But then.
It's big lies. It's like I'm saying.
And when you think about it, it must have been huge.
No, it's pretty amazing when you see it like that.
There's 8 minutes left.
Amazing that mm-hmm. Like, have you tried to put it by your house? Did it ever go off?
Oh, look. It's not up there.
On the railing or just closer to it on the ground?
Put it on the railing.
Did you see that too? It looked like.
Yeah, I thought it was a car maybe. It's.
It looked like a light, like a car light right above the deck, and then that thing went on.
Yeah. But again, it's pointed toward the house, so.
Probably the water heater.
Yeah, heard the water heater. Getting nervous for you, so I'm not glad.
He hid under the covers. Yeah, that's what the door was.
But if he did have that clock radio by his head with that high EMF, and
it could be,
he's got a lot of issues, a lot of problems going on, and like he said, maybe he was attracting something.
Yeah. And his girlfriend was staying in there. She was like, always if he leaves, leave her in the room until he leaves the house. It's like,
lights on again. Is it bobcats or
possum moves slow? So
I know it wasn't a possum.
Well, maybe it was a bobcat.
A bobcat, possibly. It could be whitish in color.
Maybe they're a creamy.
Yeah.
It charged. It ran like fast. Like a fox was running really fast. And I couldn't figure out what that was. No cat. So I thought maybe it could be maybe a small bobcat.
Yeah. Maybe. They do have them up here.
Like a bird, possibly, flapping. It was just a weird sound. Maybe it was an owl or a hawk, possibly. possible,
but,
you know.
Now, if they were setting this off earlier, we would have seen them, because there were several times you ran up to the door when the light was still on.
You seem there, so I'm just sitting on the couch like I do sometimes,
sure, sure.
And see if I see anything.
These two cameras have surround sound, so they record, there's like five speakers, and it's, it records everything, on, and that one's recorded.
I do see the branches of that pine tree moving a little bit. But the branches are still moving and the light went off. So, that blows the wind factor theory.
Oh, but then again, the music's on.
Do you like this music we're playing?
You caught the light or something.